3-2. Hit hard. Quintanilla with a beautiful stop, and he throws him out. What a night for the Mets defense. Quintanilla has been everywhere.
Boy, if you're a Chicago White Sox fan and you're watching this game today, it's glaring and stark the difference between the defenses on this night. That's very similar to the ball that Lagares hit that got through Ramirez earlier in the game.
Well, Quintanilla.